Tragedy shrouds the majestic Austrian Alps after 9 days of searching for a party of teenage German students and their teachers trapped by avalanches in a lofty pass. The exhausting efforts of over 100 rescuers battling against bitter cold and the treacherous slopes of the 9,000-foot Dachstein Peak brought a grim termination to waning hopes with the discovery of 9 frozen bodies. 4 are still missing. The group defied warnings of dangerous conditions, and both Germany and Austria have been shocked by a graphic message from beyond the grave. This picture, developed from film found in a camera with the group, showing the trapped party huddled in an attitude of prayer, death only hours away. As in ages past, disregard of mountaineers' hard-earned experience has borne a bitter fruit. New victims are claimed by the awesome, often deadly Alps, and the nation mourns.